to determine the graph of the sequence minus 1 to the n all over n, we can use the fact that the sequence has positive and negative